அனைவருக்கும் சிறந்த அன்பளிப்பு. சரிகமா கார்வா.
What a middle class. I love that. Yeah, this entire show was about reflecting on what the fuck is my middle class mentality that I can't get over. I can't. There are some things that we middle class people will never do. Yeah, middle class people can never do. Like, for instance, how many people in the audience in the last 1 year have visited Louis Vuitton store? Anybody? Silence created a vacuum. And a cyclone got built around it. Wow! See that we will never. We closed it. Kata Navaskan, no open. Tap Uni closed it. Fuck off, go. Express Avenue had a strip mall of luxury stores. Fuck, 6 months closed. Not even one full of went in, machan. That Louis Vuitton, fucking irritating when I see it itself. When you say it itself, it's like half the saliva is getting wasted in telling that name itself, no? Saliva, why could have chikongo? Already water problem in South India. Half the saliva gets wasted in telling that name only. And these French brands particularly irritate me. When they launch in India, no, we will buy your brands, but we can't pronounce you the way you want us to pronounce it. We will change the pronunciation and convince you that is the original pronunciation. We are the country that made Nike into Nike, Gucci into Gucci, Pepe into Pepe. And to this day, there's no McDonald's in India, machan. There's only McDonald's Day. Which in the way, we were taught, and there's a farmer who had some poultry, cow, which in EIA, only. Amazon only. My party will be, Amazon, and they're going to go. Amazon, la snakes, thank you. Gujarati snakes, they're going to go. Killing you. We middle class people, we can't enter into these luxury stores. We can't. It's intimidating for us because we will get one of two reactions if you enter into those stores, no? One reaction you'll get is racist looks. You know, saying, what do you want? What are you going to procure? What is, why you are here? What a waste of an effort. Eh? And we are okay with racist looks because we middle class people already buy into the concept of racism ourselves. We already believe when we're making coffee, second decoction coffee is enough for me, pa. I don't deserve any better. Because that's how we treat the lower classes. Third decoction is enough for them. They are not used to any better. No, don't get them used to it. What nonsense, no? Only first decoction makes coffee, macha. Second decoction only makes you cough. And third decoction is only pee. And no human being wants to drink pee. Unless it's from Gomata. Because her pee is not pee. Backside ka ghee ampa. Ah. This is BJP. BJP. So we already buy into the concept of racism. The other reaction we get in these stores, that confuses us even more. Sometimes we'll get lower love and attention from the salespeople, no? They'll be like, welcome sir, please come in, please, yes. That confuses. We are like, yo, who does he think we are, macha? Yenna namchitrakangi gadgets. Because we feel so much gratitude for that love and, you know, gratitude for that attention. We feel like, yo, in the gratitude, in the love, ka ida purchase panitu pono. Ida something, some self-respect, something we should buy and go. Mannangatti. I'll be like, at least one pair of jeans, KK, one pair of jeans, the diesel, ida one pair of jeans vangi toro. Nothing, mannangatti. My jeans budget is that brand's jetty budget, macha. We'll move from jeans section, then Bermudas, short section, jetty section. Finally come out buying one kerchief and come out. And never again use it as a kerchief. Adala mooks in the Gucci, that's an ever. I had an uncle who during the Dubai 1980s, Dubai boom and all, he went to Dubai and he sent us one wall hanging. We were like, wow. Dubai, ethnic, wall hanging, all 25 years of my life it was in the hall. But la 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 la, we'll be like, hey, Dubai is a young uncle. 25 years later, he came back on the Dubai boom, bus. Came back and said, enna na vaangina kerchief anga potrukinge, just so, fucking my entire childhood is a lie. But once in 6 to 7 months, no, in my family when I was a child, no, we will suddenly indulge in this luxury activity. Once in 6 to 7 months, it is going and eating in fine dining restaurants, no? Yeah? Once in 6 to 7 months, my daddy will become suddenly generous. He'll be like, come on, family! Let us enjoy. No. Enjoy is not enjoy. Enjoy is enjoy. Mutual funds are subject to market risk. Read the offer again carefully. And the enjoy.